Lady to mess with.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And the slam.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, come on! How can this be legal?
This could lead to a disqualification quick.
Ooh, what impact!
She's starting to feel it. But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit.
Ouch.
It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
She goes for the cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Too soon.
She's looking at it.
I don't think this is gonna do it.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Oh, kick hits the mark.
This is not where she wants to be. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
You know, it just might not be your night, guys. You hate to see it, but hey.
This could do it.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael. And I'd say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
Just tossed. She get airline miles for that.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
I think she's trying to...
There!
That was vicious.
There is no coming back from that one.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
Going harsh impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Leg drop!
Victory is on the horizon.
She goes for the cover.
She's got some fight left in her.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Nailed it.
We know what's coming here.
Here we go.
Beautiful technique.
Incredible.
She's going to need a miracle if she wants back in this one. She may very well have reached the point of no return.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She might have it.
No, she's too quick for her.
She's calling for it.
We've seen this before.
Oh, nasty impact.
That has got to be.
We've got a cover.
One, two.
I thought that was it.
She's still in this one.
She looks for it once again.
Boom!
That should do it. The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff.
Here is your winner, Victoria.
Now that's eking out a win.
That's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster.
Going to judge your TV, folks, this Vegas crowd really is this loud.